Kent swung the other way. That's down for a base hit. It's finally cut off in the corner and now bobbled by the right fielder. Dio was coming around. White stops at second base, and the Tigers have a 1-0 lead on an opposite field two-bagger and an RBI by way. This ball, a mistake up in the zone. He just fights it on, goes the other way with it. He's just so good at pulling his hands in close to his body and runs this down the line and in the error out there allows Neal to score